In this video, I am going to explain anatomy of frontal lobe. Especially, I am going to explain cortex in frontal lobe. Okay, let's look at this red one. This is primary motor cortex. Function of primary motor cortex is voluntary movement. You know, what kind of movement you want to do. Actually, I uploaded the video about primary motor cortex, so please check that out. This is primary motor cortex. Let's look at this pinkish color. This one especially. This is in front of primary motor cortex. There's no painting here, but it should be reaching out here. This is premotor cortex. Premotor cortex, because it's in front of primary motor cortex. This is premotor cortex. And one more motor cortex, this area. You see this separation? So this area and kind of inside of the brain, this is supplementary motor cortex. Premotor cortex and supplementary motor cortex. Function of these two cortex is also the motor function, but especially motor planning, motor sequence, and motor execution. Like what kind of the movement sequence you want to move, you want to do. Like you found garbage, you pick up garbage, you grab it, you walk, then you throw. You know, this kind of sequence is made by these cortexes, okay? Premotor cortex and supplementary motor cortex. Motor planning, sequence, and execution. Let's go to this one, this red one. According to the handout of this brain model, it says this is frontal eye field. However, if you look up article and the MRI pictures, frontal eye field should be more on the superior part, okay, in front of premotor cortex and a supplementary motor cortex. So I don't say this is wrong, but I am a little bit skeptic about it. Frontal eye field should be more on the superior part of the brain. Anyway, what is function of frontal eye field? It's the eye movement and rapid eye movement, frontal eye field. And what is this one? This is Broca's area. It has something to do with speech production, and it makes more complicated sentences like what I'm speaking right now. Broca's area, speech production. And rest of the area is prefrontal cortex. This is very big area, prefrontal cortex. It has so many things to do, like memory, like learning, personality, decision making, and motor planning, many other functions. The human brain and prefrontal cortex is very, very developed. That's why we can make the complicated decision. That's why our personality is very complicated and depends on people. Prefrontal cortex. So, review of today's video. This is primary motor cortex. This area is premotor cortex. And this area is supplementary motor cortex. Function of primary motor cortex is the voluntary movement. The function of these two, premotor cortex and supplementary motor cortex, is the sequence, planning, and execution of movement. Frontal eye field, this should be more on the superior part. Function of frontal eye field is eye movement, rapid eye movement. Broca's area, speech production. The prefrontal cortex, memory, learning, personality, decision making, and motor planning. So, To be simple, main function of frontal lobe is movement and cognitive function. This is very, very important part. So if you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.